But oh, it's much better to have somebody to talk to while playing it. It's so boring. It is. I'm sick of playing it. I'd die at playing another game. Which one? Yeah. I just thinking about London, really. I don't know how many of this is going to be. I just, everyone knows that there's Mark on fire. Look. Hey, we see all the couple of wilds. You think, go on then. You are?
Wild man's called
out. Yeah.
Little
tosser. Yeah, gay.
Dude.
Yeah, dude, he's a proper gay. Dude, is he? He's not coming.
Not
watching
these videos anyway.
No, not these ones. It's not that far. You can say anything you like on these, I think. I think you put next week's lottery numbers on here and no one would use the numbers because they'd be like, yeah, I didn't hear it. I think DLC should come, but...
already.
I am, yeah. I am bored stiff. What's up, JY? Can't hear you, what? No, if you want. Yeah, I can do that.
Machine's gonna sit here instead.
I'm gonna have a
quiz. It's gonna sit here.
At least that's got more to do on it as far as the quiz, isn't it?
It is, yes. I've always liked powerful ones.
Can you update them?
Yeah, get free updates. Yeah.
Can you get customize them?
Yeah, customize them. No, the other ones have. No, the other one's gonna buy ads. Just, you should have seen this one on eBay with crystal maze on it. It went for 135 quid. It was an indie cabinet though, different version. Well, I don't think you get on Paragon's crystal maze.
Paragon's Games Warehouse, isn't it? Paragon.
Yeah, that's it. Is it? It's Games Warehouse now, crystal maze on, but I don't think it's seen crystal maze because I would have it gone. I don't mind playing crystal maze here.
So Friday, they're about 11 o'clock in the morning.
What's that?
I think so, 11 o'clock in the morning.
Okay.
I was mentioning the site in the morning. I found the area.
I bet if that job would have been not been for you, so you wouldn't go that early. You could have done the
other. It was a last minute thing, I was going down there, and I thought, well, you can't go down and not go and see people. And he's just put Mad Mad Martian 500 on one of these 777s.
Oh, yeah. One of them?
The pots, yeah, one of them, yeah.
Oh, it's all community, that, isn't it?
Yeah.
One on one.
Giving
it a go.
I mean, there was all there, three of them, at the end. Yeah, no, all around me.
Yeah.
I stuck £20 in it. Second press came in from the pots.
Is it?
No, it's all. No.
Shit,
what? It was £50, £16.
Right.
£150, £16, or £500. You know what that is, you know.
What?
You know it landed on, didn't you?
Oh, yeah, I did see actually.
It
was a second press.
No, wasn't that? No. I didn't go with it. No, it landed on a 50.
Alright. Oh, no gamble, is it?
No.
Shit.
So one of them is thinking it, but I'll reset.
Oh, they all go 500 quid, didn't they? It's a bit sick, and it all start at £400, apparently.
I'm considering my bollocks in Rocky 2.
In Rocky 2?
Yeah.
Rocky 2. Went a little bit mad at me, you know, sort of start dropping loads of features, but then it fucked off. Stop, no, as soon as it drops some features now, I think, oh, just back off, just stop it. I don't want to go on and roll a feature and just like just get a skin or give you 500 quid, that's all I care about now.
Screens so small.
Do what?
Why is the screen so small on this?
Where? Oh, it's not saying that, yeah, it's because it's video, isn't it? It's saying it's for a video sake, yeah.
Do after this, then.
Back to real game, I think. Die and play real game. Die and get a D. See a card there.
More punishment.
It is punishment. No, I don't know, yeah. I won't give a video, I'm just going to play it. If you put videos up, people just piss them out. You're like, you've got to spend your own money then. Fucking wrong with you. It cost me enough, that machine. You want fucking loans on video.
How can you hit the bar without breaking it?
I dig it ourselves now, so I'm not going to do it. I'll just sit here. Oh, I'll just break it up in bits. But it's getting rarer and rarer, I suppose, that's what happens. When you get a couple of years' time, you won't see tickets anyway. Then I'll be thinking, oh, should I smash mine in? Not very exciting. I mean, you know, it's tricking that. Dead all the time, isn't it?
Fuck, mate. £200. How much did you start with? 230?
No, it's 280 or 270 something. You're down on them. I mean, it is down. It is going down. If you get like a 50 quid win, then you've got it. It means you've got more excited.
It's 15, 16 minutes. It's long as for you, but 30 minutes.
Yeah, 500 quid takes about half an hour, so at least take about 15-20 minutes. Depends if you let the wins go round or not. If you just press the start on the wins straight away, and the features, you're just hitting them straight away, you can get done in 15 minutes. Adding it, 250 quid in 15 minutes. Because there's no gamble, he wasn't going to sell the background.
Many Mad Martians, was it?
No, on Huguenots.
Huguenots, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. I mean, you got the semi pot and Mad Martians.
Yeah,
they're
£4. Yeah, completely. Well, the bloke worked there, couldn't he? If he runs it, he knew he did it.
Is that the first time you've seen it done?
Yeah. Because it was in the vault. There was like 8 foot. Because they all play 25p and I play a pound. They just fucking watch it, don't they? They don't go away. It's like, get lost. You know, and then it does it, I'm like, yeah, it would do it when you're all sitting there lurking. You know. That's what I mean, the Midland Masters, because quite a lot of pain, they don't want to make in this video. So when I try to fire him in that, it's a woman too thrown on the 500, she's like she just plays on by looks things. I don't think she plays bigger at all.
What size you got off him?
About 100 quid.
Must be five.
Yeah, I did like four or five lines. Five. But... I'd love to see a full screen of them.
Do now.
See what it does.
Oh, that's just... Oh, you're at the end, are you? Ah, that's the end of that then.